Hey, what's up everybody? Arboots here, and welcome back to Far Cry 4. In the last episode, we kind of got captured because Wellis is a dick, and we're supposedly breaking out of prison. I'm pretty sure I'm just hallucinating, though, so I don't think I'm actually breaking out. Are these one of those Shangri-La people? A knife, so. Tiger attacks. Oh. And throw rocks? I can't throw rocks. Go that way. Just assuming that there isn't any more, even though I bet there is. Misdirection. Oh! Wow! See, I can't do anything about that. So what was that, like, distract someone with a rock 200 times or something? Is this a new cutscene or a... Oh my gosh. It's dead.
The people who carved the city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. We were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
Say that word. So don't tell me you don't have it. Oh no, it's a maze. I'm here, aren't I? Yep. I say here as if that is any indication of where I actually am. I'm just here. Feel like 28 frames. I like how OBS is telling me that 0% of my frames are being dropped, yet it's telling me that it's 29 frames. Let's go this way. I don't know if I'm actually supposed to be crouched. You set me on fire? No. Okay, that's... kind of... Can I do something special? I can interact. There we go. Oh, this guy. So now what? I need a rope. Okay, you weren't telling me about that. What the heck?
Hagen was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen.
Wait, Zuma, my sister?
And his love for Ashwari eventually broke him.
Yeah. Was that the second part? Okay, it was. Oh, get juked. Sprint. Sprint, dang it. Sprint. I don't even think he's moving any faster. I should have turned. I can't read that. Okay. I'm being chased by someone who's trying to kill me. Better stop and read what's on the walls. I don't even know if he's still behind me. I'm moving faster now. I just heard him scream. I guess he wasn't behind me. He's not directly behind me. Oh.
Ah. As he spirals into despair,
okay, that didn't work.
I found my true calling. I found Kallanak.
Made it.
When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kallanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Vegan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Tyra.
Why am I hearing Yuma say this? Am I... Oh, gosh. Am I still passed out on the floor and she's just talking to me? Is that you, Willis? You know, you did help me, Far Cry 3. He's sucking this up, so... Wait, did he help me? I don't remember. I think he just helped the CIA. He didn't actually care about me or this place. Kind of whatever. Uncle Sam was much better than you. Well, his name wasn't actually Uncle Sam, but you know, Sam. There's one. Oh wait, that's bringing me back up. I can survive this, right? Maybe? Yeah, it's fine. Oh gosh, almost fell off the edge there. Wait, was that dead body the person that jumped off? I know it looked like Willis, but... Still hot. You gotta remember that. Oh, I'm still alive somehow. I should have expected something like this to happen. I mean, not this whole mission, but with me knowing that was the last Willis mission, and the actual mission itself didn't take all that long, I should have expected to get kidnapped or captured in some way, and actually have the mission take three times as long as I was led to believe. I can't melee, so I might want to stay away. Can I have a pickaxe? I mean, that's good enough melee for me. Well, I was never sent here to work in the first place. Picked up a knife. Oh, okay. It just wasn't showing me that I actually had a knife. But this is a heavy. I don't think. Oh. Poor knives. Get up. Can I get a camera? Nope. What was the point of that zipline? I was on it for 2 feet. Good shot. No, come back. Fired. You mean the campfire? Get him. I'm out. Crap! I wonder if there is a way you can actually kill them with a throwing knife. Because I only have like 4. Great, I'm over here. So, did I hallucinate? Did I even read this? Did I hallucinate the path I had down here? And then I was actually in reality just transported over here to work or something. Why would they just leave knives all over the place like this though? Like, you just expect that these prisoners aren't gonna... I know. I've got very few knives, too. Yeah, I'm out. Hold on. Hold on. Wait. I got this. Dang it, I don't got it. Okay, so those people don't die. I'll make a note of that. Do I have stuff in my loot bag? I know that doesn't actually benefit me, but do I have my nearly endless supply of digital pet, like a Tamagotchi? Green leaves. Oh, I've only got 12? Man, I gotta step my game up. Last I checked, well, obviously before this, I had like 22. Shut up. I ain't working here. You can tell me what to do. Walking through the barbed wire, no big deal. 5 throwing knives. No, Doug. Yeah, I'm not using the zipline this time. That was stupid. Oh right, the guy fell down. That's why. I'm done. Body armor is great for soaking up bullet damage. Did you know that? 'Cause I didn't. Thanks, game, for telling me. So is this just gonna be trial and error? If it doesn't work this time, I'm gonna have to get some editing in. Because this is getting obnoxious. I don't want the prison escape to be more than one episode. Unless it's just a really long mission. But I don't want it to be a long episode because I suck at doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, so one throwing knife to the back isn't a guaranteed kill, remember? Because that's what ruined my life last time. Heard a dog bark. Do they have like a sixth sense? Whenever someone dies, they just automatically know. Was something actually flashing, or was that just? Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Or is that just a? Got a grenade. Only one though, so I can't actually take out a heavy cadet. At least I don't think so. See, I think this is what the Bushman gun is, actually. Maybe not, though. Is that the fire that they were freaking out about last time? This far before. Why? Yeah, I still don't have a normal melee. Why can't I not use a throwing knife for a normal knife? Okay, so I keep getting more. That's good. Ooh. See, a landmine. That could probably take out a heavy. Oh, wait, I don't have. Oh, I do. Okay, well, there we go. There's my sidearm. Useless, but I have it. Oh, it doesn't even have a full clip. Sight in, you idiot. I'm just gonna tag him. Nice jump, AJ. Oh, you just smash your face. Building. There's the alarm. Remaining, and then great, I have to backtrack in order to reach it. Oh, there it is. Let me just slowly make my way around, if I can. No! 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 I didn't mean... That wasn't supposed to be a grenade.
We're not alone. Hide!
Look out below!
Those are prisoners. I'm assuming they're not going to start screaming when they see me. You never know. Hold on, wait.
Ooh.
Hold on. Okay, throwing knives equipped. Just make sure. I'm still in stealth mode. They don't actually know I'm here. They just know people are dying for some reason. Oh. need that guy's LMG. That's a normal person.
I'll find you! Nobody kills me, it's personal guard!
When did I pick up a Molotov?
And maybe I'll just shoot you!
Right in the chin. See that heavy down there? Doesn't even know. Oh. Say, the guy just disappeared. See, this is how Pagan Min treats his guards. They give them weapons that are half loaded. Like, whatever. You rule your country the way you want to, but doesn't seem very smart. C4. No, don't climb up. You didn't even climb up normally. How'd you manage to make it up here? So, what is this guy doing way down there? I don't even think there are prisoners down there. Okay, no, never mind, there is. Oh, checkpoint me, please. Checkpoint me. I'm really glad I tagged that heavy though.
See that hole you dug? I'm going to.
Whoa. I still don't have a melee.
Keep looking,
damn it. Whoa, I just ruined everything.
Taking a higher position. Be cover.
Copy.
Show them what happens to me. Enemy.
You know, I've been in the prison. Oh. Am I ever gonna get a melee knife? C4. Pick it up! Pick it up, AJ! Pick it up! Oh my god. Freaking idiot. Got him. Although, is there someone up here? Because I apparently just got shot in the back. Unless that was my C4 that blew up. It kind of looked like it pushed me forward. So you mean to tell me that these people didn't actually know where I was? Oh no, there's another heavy. Oh, I did get him. Sweet. And there's still another heavy. Oh, wait, I don't think I did anything. That was a heavy. No, don't climb. Dang it. Didn't mean to do that. Be better off come down here. Wow. me to a completely unexpected place. There's still... Last I heard someone reminding someone else to remember their training, they got blown up by a grenade that was in their pocket. There was an explosion. Did someone get blown up? Grenade. Last time I killed a heavy, I got 300 XP. Why didn't I get that this time? Yep, that was completely my bad. To be completely honest, I don't know how I got out of my cell. Because I still find it hard to believe that I just walked out. Walls seem very protective. Wait. Oh, that's right, SMG. Bigfoot? Was that a Yeti? Something? Is this mission done? Because I gotta end the episode here. And I should have climbed down the mountain at the end of last episode. Oh, this is gonna take forever.
Hey. He's up. Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. A good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.
So, can I get on with my life and just sell all this crap and buy more crap. Why don't I unlock the other set of weapons? Because I was looking at my unlocks, and there's apparently a lot of stuff that, let's see. Yeah, look at all those weapons. Hey, either way. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you haven't subscribed already, please do. And, oh, I'm at my house. I will see you next time. Bye.